Hello guys, today we are going to discuss what is the meaning of 200% insulation in the steering gear motor. This question is always asked in the steering gear safety test during the ORAS. Let's find out the answer to this question. First of all, what is 200% in this case? It means a motor can withstand 200% of full load current. Since the steering gear motor is essential equipment, hence the content of the service should be always there. Let's elaborate this. A motor is capable of the working on 200% overload in case of system failure or fault. We do not want the steering gear to stop even after 100% rated load. Hence, in case of the steering gear motor windings getting overheated, the motor will not burn on its rated 100% load and it will continue to operate until its insulation deteriorates more than 200%. Hence, this is the overall meaning of what is 200% insulation in the steering gear motor.